Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all. Closer watch. Sure hope those birds are okay out there. Man, I've been so worried. I haven't eaten a single thing since they ran off. What a time for them to bolt when the people really need them. Man, I've been so worried. I haven't... Birds are okay out there.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
My best work.
yourself.
Let's make it!
Let's do this. It's on you.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the hole.
Taking over.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is. Question is, where to start? Anyhow, gotta make up for lost time. But hell, me and the birds have been through thick and thin. We'll figure it out. Question is, where to start?